Hello guys, welcome to this channel. In this session, we will do 40 plus MCQs from the general biology, and these questions are from the topic that is vitamins and nutrition. And this is the second part and the last part of vitamins and nutrition. So let us start with the first question. In the body, tissues are made from A option is fat, B is carbohydrate, C option protein, and D option is vitamins. So right answer is option C, proteins. Next question is the vitamin found in the citrus fruits and essential for keeping the skin healthy. A option is vitamin A, B is vitamin D, C option is vitamin C, and D option is vitamin D. So right answer is option C, that is vitamin C is essential for keeping the skin healthy. Next question is, which of the following pairs is matched correctly? A option is vitamin B1. यहाँ पर आपको बताना है कि यहाँ पर vitamins दिए हुए हैं and उनके जो है chemical जो है name दिए हुए हैं. So first one is a vitamin B1, chemical name is retinol. Second B option is vitamin B2, chemical name is riboflavin. C option is vitamin B6, chemical name is niacin. And D option is vitamin C, chemical name is calcifiol. So which pair is the correct one? So option B is the right answer, that is vitamin B2 का जो chemical name रहता है वो रहता है riboflavin. Okay, vitamin B1 का chemical name रहता है thiamine, vitamin B6 का रहता है pyridoxine. और नायासिन जो होता है इट इज द केमिकल नेम ऑफ B3 और विटामिन सी का जो केमिकल नेम रहता है वो रहता है एस्कॉर्बिक एसिड और कैल्सिफेरोल रहता है केमिकल नेम ऑफ विटामिन डी और जो फर्स्ट पे दिया हुआ है दैट इज रेटिनोल इट इज द केमिकल नेम ऑफ विटामिन ए. ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द डेली एनर्जी रिक्वायरमेंट फॉर अ हार्ड वर्किंग मैन इज ए ऑप्शन इज 3000 कैलोरीज बी इज 2700 कैलोरीज सी ऑप्शन इज 4000 कैलोरीज एंड डी इज 6000 कैलोरीज. राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी 4000 कैलोरीज. Next question is which of the following does not deform protein? A option is heat, B is infrared rays, C option is X-rays, and D option is heavy metallic salt. So right answer is option D, infrared rays. Next question is the main source of vitamin C is A option is raw and fresh fruits, B is milk, C option is ghee, and D option is pulses. Right answer option A, raw and fresh fruits. Next question is match list 1. In the list 1 there are molecules with list 2 और list 2 में जो है elements दिए हुए हैं कि कौन से molecules या vitamins में जो है कौन से element present रहते हैं आपको इनको आपस में pair up करना है. तो यहाँ पर जो molecules दिए हुए हैं वो है vitamin B12, second B पे दिया हुआ है hemoglobin, C पे chlorophyll and last is the brass. तो इसका जो right answer आएगा correct pair जो आएगा वो आएगा that is vitamin B12 में जो है वो cobalt रहता है और इसका जो है साइनोकोबाल एमीन जो है केमिकल नेम रहता है और हीमोग्लोबिन में आप सभी को पता होगा आयरन प्रेजेंट होता है क्लोरोफिल में जो है मैग्नीशियम एंड ब्रास में जो है कॉपर देखने को मिलेगा. राइट नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज साइनोकोबाल एमीन इज नाउट राइट हो गया राइट आंसर. मैंने आपको प्रीवियसली बताया दैट कि साइनोकोबाल एमीन इज द केमिकल नेम ऑफ विच वाइटामिन. योर ए ऑप्शन इज वाइटामिन सी, बी इज वाइटामिन B2, सी ऑप्शन इज वाइटामिन B6 एंड डी ऑप्शन इज वाइटामिन B12. तो इसका राइट आंसर आएगा ऑप्शन डी दैट इज वाइटामिन B12. गाइज विटामिन्स में जो है आपको इनके केमिकल नेम काफी अच्छे से पता होने चाहिए और कौन सी विटामिन्स की डेफिशिएंसी से कौन सी डिजीज रहती है ये दो चीजें मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट बनती है विटामिन्स के चैप्टर से. राइट और मोस्टली जो है एग्जाम में यहाँ से क्वेश्चन बनता है. ओके नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हाउ मच कैलोरी इज ऑब्टेन्ड बाय ड्रिंकिंग 1 ग्लास ऑफ वाटर. ए ऑप्शन इज 0, बी इज 15, सी ऑप्शन इज 25 एंड डी इज 50. सो राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए दैट इज 0. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज द व्हाइट कलर ऑफ मिल्क इज ड्यू टू द प्रेजेंस ऑफ A option is lactose, B option is albumin, C option is carotene and D option is casein. Right answer is option D that is casein. Next question is casein milk is A option is bacteria, B is sugar, C option protein and D is fat. Right answer option C protein. Next question is the best source of vitamin C is A option is apple, B is mango, C option is amla and D is milk. So right answer option C that is amla. Next question is which is not a micronutrient. A option is iron, B is zinc, C option is sulfur and D is manganese. Right answer option C that is sulfur. Next question is thiamine is A option is vitamin C, B option is vitamin B2, C option is vitamin B6 and D option is vitamin B1. So thiamine is the chemical name of vitamin B1 or B2 ka rehta hai riboflavin. Next question is an important component of food is A option is starch, B is glucose, C option is carbohydrate and D is cellulose. Right answer option C, carbohydrate. Next question is, how much protein in gram is required by a lactating mother per day? A option is 30 gram, B is 20 gram, C option is 70 gram, and D is 100 gram. Right answer option C, 70 gram. Next question is, which of the following vitamins is water soluble? A option is vitamin A, B is vitamin B, C option is vitamin D, and D option is vitamin A. इस question को हम first part में भी कर चुके हैं, वहाँ पर मैंने आपको बताया था that some vitamins are water soluble and some are fat soluble. So the water soluble vitamins are B and C. Next question is, the chemical name of vitamin C is? A option is ascorbic acid, B is thiamine, C option is citric acid, and D option is tartaric acid. So the chemical name of vitamin C is ascorbic acid. Next question is, which is the fuel for prolonged exercise? A option is fat, B is protein, C option is carbohydrate, and D is none of the above. Right answer option C, carbohydrate. Next question is, slow growth of human body is due to the deficiency of? A option is fat, B is vitamins, C is protein, and D is none of the above. Right answer option C, protein. Next question is, some vitamins are fat soluble while others are water soluble. Which of the following are water soluble? So, मैं काफी बार आपको बता चुकी, first part में भी बताया था, अभी हमने previous भी किया, that fat soluble और water soluble कौन से रहते हैं. So, यहाँ पर आपको water soluble बताना है. So, water soluble में आपको दो vitamin याद रखने हैं, that is vitamin B and C are water soluble. And जो option B में दिए हुए हैं, that is vitamins A, D, E and K, these are the fat soluble, right? Next question is, the vitamin that helps heal wounds is? A option is vitamin B, B is C vitamin, C option is vitamin A, and D option is vitamin D. Right answer option B, that is vitamin C. Next question is, the element that maintains the balance between the acidity and basicity in our body is? A option is phosphorus, B is sodium, C option is potassium, and D is calcium. Right answer option A, phosphorus. Next question is, alpha carotene is a protein that is present in? A option is blood, B is skin, C option is wool, and D option is eggs. Right answer option B, skin. Next question is, a person will contract beriberi, rickets, and scurvy if he is not taking. A option is vitamin B12, A means vitamin A and vitamin C, B option is vitamin B1, D and C, C option is vitamin A, vitamin B and E, and last option is vitamin B6, A and K. कौन से विटामिन्स की डेफिशिएंसी की वजह से ये डिजीज रहती है, दैट इज बेरीबेरी, रिकेट्स एंड स्कर्वी. सो द राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी, दैट इज ड्यू टू द डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ विटामिन B1, D एंड C. B1 की वजह से बेरीबेरी की डिजीज रहती है, और विटामिन D की डेफिशिएंसी की वजह से रिकेट्स और बोन डिजीज, और विटामिन C की वजह से रहती है स्कर्वी की प्रॉब्लम, राइट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, विटामिन C हेल्प्स इन एब्जॉर्प्शन ऑफ? ए ऑप्शन इज आयरन, बी इज कैल्शियम, सी ऑप्शन इज आयोडीन, एंड डी इज सोडियम. राइट आंसर ऑप्शन ए, आयरन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट मैच्ड करेक्टली? ए ऑप्शन इज क्लोरोफिल में प्रेजेंस रहती है मैग्नीशियम की, बी ऑप्शन इज हीमोग्लोबिन में आयरन प्रेजेंट रहता है, सी ऑप्शन इज कॉमन सॉल्ट में सोडियम प्रेजेंट रहता है, एंड डी इज वॉशिंग सोडा में पोटाशियम प्रेजेंट रहता है. सो द इनकरेक्ट पेयर इज ऑप्शन डी, दैट इज वॉशिंग सोडा में जो है पोटाशियम नहीं होता, इसका जो केमिकल नेम होता है वो रहता है सोडियम कार्बोनेट, राइट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग विटामिंस हेल्प इन रिमेंबरिंग अ ड्रीम सफिशियंटली लॉन्ग? A option is vitamin A, B is vitamin C, C option is vitamin B6, and D option is vitamin C. Right answer option C, that is vitamin B6. Next question is, which of the following vitamins is not stored in the body? A option is vitamin A, B is vitamin C, C option is vitamin D, and D option is vitamin E. Right answer option B, vitamin C. Next question is, which of the following fruits is rich in iron? A option is black plum, B is cranberry, C option is logwort, and D option is guava. So right answer option B, that is cranberry. Next question is, protein requirement in the young and the elderly is? A option is almost equal, B is higher in the young and lower in the elderly, C option is higher in the elderly and lower in the young, and D option is very rich in the young and very low in the elderly. So right answer is option C, that is जो protein की requirement होती है, it is higher in the elderly and lower in the young people. Next question is, the deficiency of which of the following vitamin leads to the deficiency of slow clotting of blood? A option vitamin C, B is vitamin D, C option is vitamin E, and D is vitamin K. So the slow clotting of blood disease, this is due to the deficiency of vitamin K. Next question is, Which of the following elements is present in all proteins? First is the carbon, second hydrogen, third oxygen, and fourth one is the nitrogen. So right answer is option D. That is, all these elements are present in all the proteins. Next question is, consider the following minerals. Minerals are calcium, iron, and sodium. Which of the above minerals is or are necessary for the muscular contraction in our body? Here are four codes. So the correct one is option D. That is 1, 2, and 3. It means calcium, iron, and sodium. These all three minerals are necessary for the muscular contraction in our body. Next question is, which vitamin is obtained from the sunlight? Very easy. A option is vitamin A, B is vitamin B, C is vitamin C, and D option is vitamin D. So sunlight se milta hai hame vitamin D. Next question is, starch is A option is monosaccharide, B is disaccharide, C option is polysaccharide, and D is none of the above. Right answer is option C, polysaccharide. Next question is, which of the following are spinach leaves rich in? A option is vitamin, B is iron, C option is fat, and D is carbohydrate. Right answer option B, iron. Next question is, which of the following statement is not correct? A option is no vitamin is found in milk. B option is vitamin A, that is retinol deficiency leads to dry and scaly skin. C option is joint pain is one of the symptoms of scurvy. D option is vitamin B1, that is thiamine deficiency may lead to heart attack. So the incorrect one is option A, that is no vitamin is found in milk. Next question is, almost 80% of the living matter of most organisms is? A option is protein, B is option is fat, C option is both 1 and 2, and D option is neither 1 nor 2. So the right answer of this question is option A, that is protein. Next question is, the fat present subcutaneously in our body serve as an insulator against? A option is loss of body heat, B is loss of essential bodily fluids, C option is loss of bodily salts, and D option is entry of harmful microorganisms from the atmosphere. So right answer is option A, that is loss of body heat. Next question is, which of the following is the best source of alpha linolenic acid, that is omega 3 fatty acid with 18 carbons? A option is moth, B is oat, C option is mung, and D is flax. Right answer option D, flax. Next question is, which of the following statement about starch and cellulose is not correct? A option is both are of plant origin, B is both are polymers, C option is both produce colors with iodine, and D option is both are made up of glucose molecules. Right answer option C, both produce colors with the iodine. Next question is, which of the following causes malnutrition? First is the overnutrition, second one is the undernutrition, and third one is the unbalanced nutrition. Select the correct answer using the code given below. So the correct code is option B, that is 2 and 3. It means undernutrition and unbalanced nutrition cause a problem of malnutrition. So that's it guys. I hope that you love the content. Please like the video, share with your friends. And for more videos, please visit the description box. We will meet soon in the next session. Till then, bye-bye and take care.